Final five regular season games for the Maple Leafs begins tonight in Brooklyn. A playoff spot confirmed. The Leafs try to break through the 100-point plateau and win their 20th game on the road tonight against the Islanders.
Beauvillier was chasing him down into the corner.
Seidenberg across, Pellick throwing it wide of the net, got a ricochet. Anderson, like he got bumped, he's down, scored. Beauvillier the goal, and Anderson took a look at the referee, but didn't seem to react very quickly.
Watch at the front of the net. Anderson's going to get bumped here by Everly. Now, see, this is going to count. There's plenty of time for Anderson to get back up. So there's the collision. Looks like he's just kind of sitting there hanging out.
After the coach challenge review, there was determined there was no goaltender interference. Rolling on the ice stand, we have a good goal. Toronto for a finger timeout.
The penalty kill that is 30th.
Leafs 12 for 24 in their last 10. They've got Marner with the puck in front. Scores just like that. Kadri on the high tip. And the point streak is now 11 for number 16. Final 20 seconds of the power play. Beauvillier steers it around. Brock Nelson at the right point. He's watched by Johnson. Beauvillier, the goal scorer to Pulak. Fritz in the slot. Brock Nelson. Beauvillier. Boychuk. Boychuk scores. Power play goal. Johnny Boychuk.
He can really unload the puck. And he hammers this right through Frederik Andersen. He takes the Beauvillier pass. The one-timer goes through Johnson, through Anderson, and the Islanders have a 2-1 lead.
But Mike Bossy remarkably did it in half the number of games. You forget that Mike Bossy only played in 752. Brendan scores! Nylander the tip, and the game is tied.
Gardner keeps it alive to Matthews. Really strong play. Matthews leans on the puck. But Beauvillier's in good shape, but Matthews leans strong on it. This is actually going to be Zaitsev's goal as it deflects off the stick of Matthew Barzal. If they put three or four wins together, there's another offensive zone penalty for the Leafs. If they win three or four times before the end of the year, then it probably doesn't matter anymore.
Pellick drops it, extra attacker out, Ladd across, score! Brock Nelson, they don't need the power play. Islanders regain the lead.
Nelson comes in late, and he beats Anderson off the one-time pass, and the Islanders have a 3-2 lead.
From a good spot, it comes across for him again. Now Marleau parks in the slot. Marner's on the doorstep. Seidenberg dealing with him. Scores! Tipped in front. I think Marner got it. And for the third time tonight, the game is tied.
Three Leaf goals, three deflections. One of them by Barzal, but a deflection goal by Kadri and now Mitch Marner.
The Islanders trying to avoid the sweep here by the Maple Leafs of the three-game season series. There's a Hainsey shot, doesn't get through. Van Riemsdyk scores! On the red hot, James Van Riemsdyk has his 36th. And the Leafs have their first lead of the night. Barzal holds. Nick Leddy, Barzal, down low, Everly in front, Leafs, Turner scores! And for the fourth time tonight, we're tied.
Barzal, Everly, this puck never gets to Freddie Anderson. It gets deflected out front and bounces right over to Tavares, who makes no mistake, and this game is tied again.
Tavares with a steal, Nylander reclaims it for the Leafs. Four shots for Toronto on that power play, but unable to generate the go-ahead goal. Still tied at four with four to go here in the third. Matthews unties it. It's 5-4 Toronto.
An outstanding play. The puck was dumped into the corner by Zaitsev out at center ice in front. Nylander gets the puck and keeps it alive. Hyman makes the play to Nylander again, and it's in the net. And inside of 4 minutes, the Leafs have the lead again.
So time for a clean faceoff win for Tavares. But Bozak prevails again in the corner. It's a Leaf win, and they're at 101 points. And for Freddie Anderson, he just tied a Leaf record with his 37th win, matching Ed Belfour and Andrew Raycroft.
Well, we figured there'd be lots of goals. There's nine of them. Auston Matthews gets the game winner inside of 4 minutes in the third period, his 31st of the season, and the Leafs win another.